Did you know in The Adventure of Tintin, the painter at the beginning bears the likeness of Hergé, who is the creator of the Tintin comics? Furthermore, he draws Tintin's portrait in Hergé's style. The painter asks Tintin,
"Have I drawn you before?"
With Tintin replying,
"Occasionally."
Which shows he's Hergé. The cameo is voiced by Nathan Meister.